is not a safe place for a 10-year-old.
Son, your mother makes a very loud point.
But you said I could go if I paid for the ticket.
Boy, let me explain the situation in terms you'll understand. You did it on the street, got your dad's permission, but your mom dropped a bomb, so I flipped my position.
Don't argue with Marge. I know what's best. The only wrap in this crib keeps sandwiches fresh. Fresh for mommy's baby boy.
Baby boy. Baby boy. Baby boy.